Here on the picture you see our capital, Copenhagen. In Copenhagen lives around 1.3 million. Here on the picture you see one of Christian IV's famous buildings.
This is Amalienborg, where the royal family lives. In Denmark we have a queen, her name is Margrethe II. This is the royal family, in front we see the queen. This is Copenhagen Tivoli, in the middle of Copenhagen. It was opened the 15th August 1843, and that is 175 years ago. The funfair has 27 rides and 4 roller coasters.
Nyhavn translate is New Harbor, is known for colorful apartments along the water. It is one of the most popular places in Copenhagen. On the harbor is there many different restaurants and shops.
Christiania is a free town and Christian town. Christiania is also a really popular place in Copenhagen for tourists. In Christiania is there, among other things, communes, restaurants and shops.
This is our national dish. It's named stegfest med persillesauce.
Here on this picture you see Aarhus. There is an art museum in Aarhus.
Christianborg is a castle placed in the central Copenhagen and is home for the Danish parliament and for the Prime Minister Lars Løkke. It was opened in 1733.
Restaurant Noma is an international known Copenhagen restaurant. It opened in the 23rd November 2003 on Christianshavn in Copenhagen.